Surfside High. The spring is in the air dance. It's coming up pretty fast. No, I still don't have a date, but I haven't given up hope yet. Joey still hasn't gone through last year's yearbook. So anyway, we haven't seen much of Max or Chrissy lately, but from what I hear, they're getting pretty serious. I should probably get to class, though. Poor Mr. Sinclair is still out on sick leave. Apparently he ate some of the salmon loaf from the cafeteria. Bad idea. So we're still stuck with Mr. Mucus. But he did finally stop talking about sea scrolls, so we've gone back to ancient Egypt. We have presentations today, and I hope he doesn't pick me.
CC class, mummies are your friends. I'm sure King Tut was a really groovy guy.
Oh, jeez.
What's that, Mr. Nippleton?
Oh, please, tell us more.
We're out of time today. But time for presentation. This is fun here. Anyway. Mr. Merkhofer! Thank you for your willingness to lead the class. You'll go very far in life with that attitude. What are you doing your presentation on?
I'm going to do my presentation. It will be an interpretive dance.
Well, that will be interesting.
Then why do you ask every girl in the whole school to go to the dance with you?
I don't know. Maybe I'm going at this all wrong. I mean, is this really supposed to, how it's supposed to work? I mean, is dating just a, if at first you don't succeed, try and try again kind of thing?
Well, for me it's more like a shove my face in a book and walk down the hall like girls don't exist kind of thing.
Hey, Devin. Dude, don't see Max and Chrissy? They're making out outside on the bench next to the chemistry lab.
See? That's what I'm talking about! Chemistry!
Cute as you.
Oh, look, we're out of popcorn.
Come on, Chrissy.
I just don't think I'm ready for this.
Everybody's doing it, Chrissy. Look, over there. See those? Okay, don't look.
Where do we go after this?
We can go back to my place.
That's not what I meant. If we're this serious now, where can our relationship go after this? And I don't even feel like we know each other. Let's talk.
I don't want to talk, Chrissy.
Stop it, Max.
Come on.
I said no!